To take advantage of Vista Ranking's powerful tools and features, you first need to add a website to the platform by creating a project.
As you are creating your very first project, you can follow the quick start guide to have the project up in no time. Simply specify the URL of a website, a YouTube video or channel, give the project a name if you're ready, select the search engine where the website is most active as well as the relevant browser language, and define the keywords that must be tracked. You could finish creating the project at this stage and start tracking results, but let's go back to the top of the page and toggle the Advanced Settings option to give the system more data to work with. Here, provide the basic information about the project, namely the URL of the website, YouTube channel or video, the domain type, domain with or without subdomains, a specific directory or path, or an exact URL, the name of the project, plus you're welcome to add it to a project group and give it a distinct color. And be sure to set the search range too. Next, decide who you want to have access to the project, be it yourself, a team member, senior management, or a client. And if you want to receive regular updates about the website's progress directly to your inbox, keep the weekly report option turned on. Also, if you'd like Vista Ranking to scan the website automatically for any issues that might be affecting its search performance, make sure the website audit option is enabled. There's also another toggle in the bottom left corner of the page. The project status switch can come in handy if you need to put a website on hold. Disabling this option will let the system know that you don't want to continue collecting data from the specified website at the moment. Next up, we have the search engine step, where you need to specify where you want to analyze data. Choose a search engine from options like Google, both desktop and mobile, Yahoo, Bing, and even YouTube, as well as select a country from the list. Next, specify the location, which can be defined down to the zip code level, and choose the Google interface language you want to monitor.
This is useful when you're targeting a country that speaks more than one language, like Belgium or Switzerland. At the bottom, we have a couple of options that are disabled by default.
If you use Google Ads, you can turn this option on to track the website's ranking positions in paid search results in addition to organic results. On top of that, by toggling the Include Google Local Pack Results option, Vista Ranking will include the website's rankings in the Google Local Pack along with organic SERP results. You're also welcome to switch the toggle below to display positions for organic and maps results separately. Just make sure to properly specify the business name and phone number to get accurate data. You can also keep track of the website's performance in multiple search engines and locations. Just set everything up and click Add Search Engine when you're done. Under the Keywords step, you need to let Vista Ranking know what search queries are important for you to track. If you already have a list of keywords for the website, you can either type each keyword in manually or import a list from Google Analytics, a CSV file, or a CSV/XLS file along with historical rankings data. Be sure to keep an eye on the keyword limits not to go overboard. If, however, you don't know what keywords you need to track, take advantage of the Suggest Keywords option here to get a list of possible keyword ideas. Use the search bar to select a region and enter a website or a keyword. Then, manually add the ones you see fit. You can also bucket keywords into groups for convenience. Before adding keywords to the project, go to the top of the page and select the search engine where you want to track these keywords. If you're tracking keywords in different languages and in different regions, you want to make sure that you're not wasting your limits tracking French keywords, for example, in London. Once everything is set up with regard to keyword tracking, click Next Step. Under the Competitors step, you can specify the website's top rivals to start keeping track of how they are ranking for your target keywords, as in the ones we added in the previous step. You can always go back and update this list once the competitive environment changes, but do keep an eye on the number of competitors you can add in total. Finally, you have the opportunity to connect Google Analytics, Google Search Console, and Motomo Analytics accounts to have all the data you need at your fingertips from a single interface right here in Vista Ranking. Once you've completed each step, click on the Finish button at the bottom of the page. Congrats! You've created your first project in Vista Ranking, and you can find it here on the dashboard.
Now you can take full advantage of all the tools and features Vista Ranking has to offer, like Rank Tracker, Website Audit, Backlink Monitor, and more. Thank you for choosing Vista Ranking, and happy SEOing!